Maybe, if I suck.
Oh, come on. Oh, you need a little bit of practice.
You don't know if I suck. Maybe I need a teacher. I don't want to say that, but I guess I do.
Oh. Well, unfortunately, I'm only the god of rock, not the teacher of rock.
But baby,
I know who would be perfect for you.
Who?
Seek out Friar Cooper of Rock.
Does he suck too?
No, he is quite good. But unfortunately, his mind is corrupted. You are a pure vessel. Learn from him, and you will become a rock god. Babe.
Where do I find him?
You must follow the trilogy.
Who's that? This is my last resort. Hello? What? On the roof. The roof of this house. Okay. I'll be there. Bye. What are you doing? Who are you?
How did you call me?
I am Friar Cooper. The God of Rock told me that you needed your help, Peon. You know what? When it looks at me, you do need my help. I will train you. I will train you above your mind. You will be crazy by the time I am done with you. Both ways. You shall learn how to play guitar. Like a guitar hero master such as myself. I will put you, you will wake up at 1 in the morning and you will work until 12:59 in the morning.
You're crazy, but if it works, by all means, let's start.
We'll be right back.
go easy on you, sucker. Go easy on you. Let's play, hooker!
Who's a hooker?
See about that, bitch?
Crackhead. Bitch, please.
You anger the god of rock.
So I'm gonna whoop you. You know what? Forget this, man. Forget this, man. You know, I was just trying to, you know, get you to, you know, help me out and play this thing, but no, you got to be a jerk. You know what? Forget you, man. Crackheads.
I feel
pretty. What the hell?
Drink the slime water, whatever it is.
Alright, go. Chug, go.
You're not making this very convincing, Cooper. Come on, go.
Tasty.
Get down. Jump over here. I'm scared.
Do it, you wussy. Benjamin, kick him.
Aren't you ready to rock?
Get down on the ground, get down on the ground! Get down on the ground!
You hurt my baby doing that! Oh, wait. Violet, treat you, rock, baby. Let's go get
some screw this, I'm going outside. Going into class again. Yeah.